Hello, this is English Smart 6, Stage 2 speaking test. My name is Andy. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Yes, my name is Dirk. I'm 12 years old. I'm learning in the Fengson Secondary School, and my hobby is to play games and read books.
Okay, where do you live in Hanoi?
I live in Hanoi, Hanoi.
Okay, is that near the center of Hanoi or is it a little outside of the center of Hanoi?
I think it's a little outside of center because it's like 10 kilometers to the center.
Okay, and how long have you been studying English?
I've been studying English for grade 1. So about 6 years.
Oh wow. And how long does it take you to get to school?
It takes about 20 minutes to school.
Okay. And how many hours a week do you have English?
For CC I have 3 hours a week at home. About like each night from Monday to Friday, I have 1 hour, so about 8 hours a week.
Wow, that's a lot. Okay. What do you like to do when you have free time at home?
When I have free time, so I usually play games or sometimes listen to music for stress and to out of stress.
Very good. And do you like hanging out with friends?
Yes, I do. We usually go to have ice cream or sometimes go to play football.
Okay, very good. And next, I'm going to ask you to imagine that you're going on a long journey. I'd like you to look at this card and imagine what you would need to take with you. You can use ideas not on the card. This is just to help you. If you have other ideas, please use any idea.